Hello, hello everyone. Welcome to Crafting and Cruising. I'm Lisa, and we are shopping. And I don't know the name of the place we're shopping. And I'm going to turn you around so you can watch as we go. Hopefully I can keep reception. Who knows? We'll have to see if it'll work. There's some cool stuff. When you hop on, say hi. You know I'm doing Christmas in July. And I planned some of my projects. And so now I'm looking for goodies for my projects. And if you watch the replay, please hashtag replay so I know you were here. Look at that gorgeous crocheted throw. Hope y'all are having a great day. It is kind of stormy looking here in Ohio. We had a fun time. Hey, Caroline. Hey, Louise. A fun time last night at Kathy D's house, Royal Funky Junk. Beautiful, beautiful fireworks display. We were afraid it was going to rain us out, but it didn't. And it was fabulous. We had so much fun. And now we're shopping with Nicole from Nicole's Recycle Treasures. If you're not following her, please go on her page and follow her. She's amazing. So, tell me if you see anything you just gotta have. And I'll try my best. I love this form right here. Marked down to $59. Which probably isn't all that bad, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. So, what are y'all doing today? Are you having a good Sunday? I hope so. I woke up with a headache again. So I've been taking a lot of medicine trying to get rid of it. One of these days it'll leave. So we're just looking through here. This is like the shops Rodney and I like to go in. They were, Louise, they were spectacular. I don't know how much money Mike spends, but listen, girl. It's amazing. Amazing. It's all computerized. He has a guy that runs it. At one point, we were all sitting there by the pool, but we were on the back side of the pool. And I think a couple of them got loose. And they came through the gated fence area and into the pool. But some of the fallout was going over our heads. And people were getting up and running, saying, I'm afraid I'm going to get burned. So, they do it choreographic to music, and it's just incredible. This is our second year, and I hope we get to make it a tradition. The good thing about it is Roddy has a job here tomorrow, or within 20 minutes of here. So, that made it a lot easier for us to get here. Nicole and her husband coming down here. Look at all this stuff, y'all. Don't you just wish you knew the stories behind all of it? There's Nicole walking down there with her hubby. Look, she loves Marilyn Monroe. Y'all got to get on and see her stuff. She does. Gorgeous. She doesn't just do Maryland, but she does a lot of Maryland. And I'm looking for, I got a bunch of cookie cutters. That's the only thing I've gotten so far. See? No, I got a little salt shaker. I'll tell you what I'm doing with it, though. You'll have to wait till you see the craft. It's going to be fun. Speaking of Christmas in July. Here we go. Are y'all excited about Christmas in July? Hey, Sister Deb. Here comes Rodney and Nicole. Nicole with the Recycled Treasures. Say hello.
Is it working for you?
It is.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Look at that. Hi, guys.
I told them to go follow you.
Aw.
Go follow Nicole. She's fabulous. Fabuloso. You find anything, Rodney? Deborah, I don't think I'm too awful far from you, but I'm not positive.
Seriously?
Nuh-uh.
How pretty it is.
That is beautiful. Oh my word, look how sweet.
Sweet.
That is precious.
That is beautiful.
Yes. It looks like a doll. I guess it's a doll dress they just mounted. Really sweet. Deborah, we are close to Cleveland. Not far from Cleveland. And I don't know where Rodney's job is tomorrow. I forget. He goes to these real unique towns that I've never heard of. Look at these crystal things. I love lava, it says. Now, some of these places, y'all, are kind of pricey. You know that. I think that might have been the Big Rooster picture. We used to be in Ohio Tuesday. I don't know. We only have, so far, the hotel scheduled to leave tomorrow. He doesn't know how long the job will take. We might go from there to Indiana. I don't know. Keep in touch with me and I'll ask him. You know, everything's always iffy because he doesn't know how long each job will take. He's also got a job in Florida. So, you know, we're kind of all over the map. So keep in touch with me and we'll see. Where did we meet last year exactly? I forgot. Y'all, there's so much stuff I would love to just take home with me if it weren't so pricey. Tell me where we were. I don't remember, Deborah. It's something like this. Yeah. And it's $10. Are you kidding me? It's stuff like that that I need for this project, but I'm not paying $10 for it. I need to find a Goodwill. That's what I need, is a Goodwill. Trying to think what else to tell you guys. Shelly Stacklin was there last night. She and August, her husband. And Sandy Lance and her husband were there. They were all there last year. This is beautiful. Look at this. That's so pretty. Wow, that's a work of art. What size is it? Does it say? I love that. And has extra beads. I don't see it. Oh, it's a 1X. Y'all, that is gorgeous. Look at the back. Isn't that pretty? It's a sweet little doily. Yellow doily. Oh, that's been starched. Stiff. Now, I do need patterns. A set of patterns for another project, which I'll just love it when I don't tell you what the project's going to be, because that would ruin it, y'all. So tell me what the weather's doing where you are. I've already done some of this. I think I've seen most of this, you guys. Tonight, I'm going to be on Lord Willing Creek Don't Rise and my head's not pounding. I'm going to do a watercolor. So, stay tuned for a watercolor tonight. See y'all, look. Seriously? $10? No way. Mm-mm. Nope. Hey, Tony.
I want
like your sandals.
Thank you.
Yeah, they're so colorful.
They are. I like sparkle. Can you tell?
Yeah. That's nice.
Thank you. I don't remember which rows I've been up and which ones I haven't. Tony, I'm in Ohio, somewhere not far from Cleveland. I can't tell you where I am. But we are shopping with Nicole from Nicole's Recycled Treasures and her husband. So I think my husband sort of went one direction and I went the other. And he's more up with Nicole and her husband. I just kind of took off on my own. Hey, Judy Young. Thank you guys for coming on and shopping with me. I hope to hit a few more stores today before they all close. This food I'm smelling over here is about to kill me. Y'all, look at this wreath. I think this is so cute. I was going to get it just to use the flowers, but not for $11.99. Because, like this one project I'm working on, you guys, if I pay these prices, there's no way I could sell it for anywhere near. Like, I wanted to get those to use. Those are $20. Granted, that's just $5 a piece, but that's expensive. So, I need, like, Goodwill price stuff, but I need it to be, like, aluminum like these. Or silver colored, you know, not silver, but silver colored. So y'all just keep an eye open for me in case you find something I can use. Needs to be kind of small. Each thing needs to be kind of small, but it's all gonna go together. And I think you're gonna love it. I do. Yoso Boho Rescue Treasures, this is. Some of these, but y'all, look at the salt and pepper shaker and this little cookie thing. Setting off the cutest thing. And they had some of those arched windows, the wooden window frames out front. Oh, my goodness, I wanted to get them. Rodney said, Lisa, we have limited. Hey, Bonnie, we have limited space. Going home. I said, we have an SUV. It'll be fine. See, like that. $33. Can you eat it? Hello, Bruce. Let's see. Do y'all remember troll dolls? I remember I used to collect troll dolls, y'all. I look back and think, my goodness. Some of the stuff I collected. Collected Santa, still do kind of, not very much anymore. Okay, look at this. Two clear salt and pepper shakers for $8.51. Have you ever seen that? Mm-mm. I think somebody messed up. 9 vintage metal coasters. Those might work in what I'm doing. I'll put those in there. Although I really don't need 9. Let's don't get those. Let's put those back. I have to talk myself out of it. Hey, Karen. How are you, sister? I need to just put those back and not get it. $2. That might work. A metal candle holder. I probably could use that. We'll get that for $2. I just don't want this whole thing to be too expensive in case I decide not to keep it. That's my problem. A lot of times I have a hard time separating myself from stuff. And pretty soon I'm going to have an auction, even though I don't know how many people will come because I don't have that many followers. But I need to get rid of some stuff, y'all. Even paintings. I need to get rid of some paintings. We got t-shirts. Glassware, colored glassware. Let's see. My granddaughter has those croc shoes. You can put those charms in. She just loves that stuff. Lots of jewelry and beads. I was hoping to find a, what's the kind of purse that women used to carry that are flat? What are they called? I can't think, y'all. What, like a clutch? I wanted to do a Christmas clutch that I could carry, although I carry everything and the kitchen sink usually with me, so I don't know what I'm thinking wanting to make a Christmas clutch, but you know, somebody may want it. 20% off in this booth. Let's see, anything I can use? Look at that cute little can, $24.95. See, I would totally redo that, but I'm not gonna pay $24.95 for it. These are cute. Look, see, $2.92. I don't understand these prices. We've got lots of forks and spoons at home we can use though in this project. Go get your Robitussin. Got your Comet cleanser. I think this booth may not be totally set up yet. Let me take this out. I don't remember coming by here. Let's see about this little pewter thing. $2, that's not bad. I'm not sure I want that on here though. Oh, these are just $2 each, really? Okay, see, I can do that. A creamer and a sugar to put on there, so that'll work. Don't got any ideas yet. Can you figure out what I'm doing? Look at that dollhouse. $30. Oh, those are pretty. Look at those. Let's see. $10? That's not bad. Those are pretty. Is it the set? Ornamental each. $10 each. Lights up. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that's awesome. Saw my husband sneaking around the corner. Thought you were gonna hide from me, didn't you? Some of these places are pretty sparse. Like random Dove deodorant. Hand sanitizer. I don't guess we're using as much of that as we used to anymore. Need to see if they want to have lunch. Hey, Rodney. Why don't you see if they want to eat lunch somewhere?
Say what?
Why don't you see if they want to eat lunch somewhere?
You filming? You're live? Or?
Mm-hmm. I'm live.
You're not talking much. You're at my
house. I've been talking. Why don't you talk right now? Look, it's turned toward you.
Well, I haven't had anything to buy yet. I'm looking for fishing lures. I see some fishing poles.
Oh, fishing lure.
Nothing.
Poor guy. Hey, Carol.
I see some fishing poles. There ought to be some lures or something.
Hey, see how much those flasks are right there, please?
These?
Mm-hmm.
Am I getting a drink? $6.25.
No, thank you. No, I'm talking about for the, you know, my project. Mm-hmm. He said secret project. I said, yep. That's what it is. Secret. There's a clutch right there. I'd like to have one a little bit bigger. I just need to go to Goodwill, y'all. That's all there is to it. I don't need to spend this kind of money. I'm so excited about Christmas in July. I'm so ready. Here you go. You may come take my stuff out of my basket. Apparently, they'll take your stuff and put a number on it. And then you go up front and buy it. I guess it keeps you from walking out with it. Some cute little spoons. $4.95 each. No, thank you.
Are you still looking for cookie cutters?
No, I got a bunch. Okay. There's 11 or 12 on here.
There's a bunch around the corner that are $2.
Individual ones?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a bunch on here.
Okay.
Thank you. She's so sweet. Y'all, look at that. That is awesome. Okay, tonight I'll be doing a watercolor. So keep your Telegram on. And if you're not a member of my Telegram, please go to my page and look at the top where it's linked. And join my page. I mean, my Telegram. So you'll get notification. These are cute eggs. Look. I like paper mache. Let me see if Nicole is still looking for knobs. All right, you guys. Hey, Andrea. I'm going to sign off. And I will see you guys later, okay? Go out and bless someone.